Hi there, everybody. Welcome to The Match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
The match here today, Middlesbrough against Birmingham City.
Middlesbrough, a decent result in their last game. Was away from home. And they drew against Kings Don's.
Yeah, the 1-1 draw, there was plenty of room for improvement, but the manager's been talking up their team, and I think they'll win here.
In the width, and generally they've got that with this new acquisition.
I think so, and one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
I don't know whether we'll see him play today. He's on the bench, but he's perhaps just phasing himself out of the professional game. Retirement has been a talk.
Yeah, I'm sure he wouldn't take that decision lightly. I mean, he's had a really good career that he can look back on with a great deal of pride, but this team is coming towards the end.
And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. Could have been an early booking for the offender. Wouldn't have been surprised, but the he's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. And the referee's seen it, and ball. What we've got here is a chance for...
A chance!
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Gaston Ramirez. Jonathan Spector. Middlesbrough hoping that they can get victory here. You know, it's not a straightforward task. Claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Good effort by Birmingham to get the ball back. He's got his shot off now. That's well, well wide. Birmingham in possession.
players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Now they'll run it cleanly.
Offside. This was clearly an agreement.
That's a straightforward offside decision. On, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like. Now can go on the attack maybe. Scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Here's Buckley.
Minutes to go as we start the second half. Gaston Ramirez. George Friend. Gleason.
Good progress with this attack.
Heads it towards goal.
Good attack, but not accurate enough when it came to the finish. Trying to get it wide. It's a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player.
Transfer update involves Juventus and their signing, which is now confirmed.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts. Isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with his lad.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Ramirez.
Championship, the fixture. Next up for Middlesbrough, they'll be facing Queen's Park Rangers.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
Now he's lost the ball. Stuani. Rhodes. David Davis.
The approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
It was a risky plan. They believed they were good enough defensively. They weren't good enough, were they?
Well, it's time for a more gung-ho approach now. They need a goal, having conceded there. And they were trying to just shut up shop. Didn't work. And he has got to change his tactics, the manager.
English Football League Championship. Middlesbrough 1, Birmingham City 0. Nottingham Forest 1, Blackburn Rovers 0. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Nottingham Forest with 52 points. In second, the former leaders, Fulham, with 52 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, Burnley with 49 points. In fourth, Brighton and Hove Albion with 45 points. In fifth, climbing the table are Middlesbrough with 44 points. In sixth and falling are Sheffield Wednesday with 44 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In seventh, moving down are Ipswich Town with 43 points. In eighth and falling are Queen's Park Rangers with 43 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, Blackburn Rovers with 17 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Bolton Wanderers with 19 points. Third bottom, Rotherham United with 23 points. Fourth bottom, Huddersfield Town with 24 points. Fifth bottom, Bristol City with 26 points.
escape.